some more whiskey. I can't seem to understand how you do this to me. You've been running in circles inside my head.
Weather's heating up, and we're taking a certain superstar back to their old stomping grounds to celebrate Horizon UK. New events, a new story. It'll be like you never left. Right, kid?
Welcome back, Jaden.
Oh, hello, McLaren Senna. Let's see what this thing can do.
To the waterfall, superstar! The fall won't last forever! Purple UK bonus board! Smash it, governor! But, hiya! I want to apologize for that whole I can't understand a word you British people are saying. Yeah.
This is all right. I can't understand you either.
Oh, you got me. Horizon UK was the greatest. Cold autumn leaves, snowy winters, fields of spring flowers. Oh, summer. And some of the best people, too. Beck, Gold, Rob Glenn from Drift Club. Ooh, remember Robert from Drift Club?
Now, what you must know is, it's a boring car fact.
That's him. Yeah. I still get emails from that guy. And Aisha's taxis and Billy's special deliveries.
Can you believe we got to hang out with those folks year-round? It's vibing, racing, exploring the countryside.
I think you mean living the Horizon life, Scott.
Amen, kid. Hey, look, a curiously unseasonable winter. How convenient.
To the lake?
You know it.
Ooh. Look, 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 look!
There's a snowman.
Just let it go, Scott.
Whoa, you can handle that thing. You earn car masteries back in the UK.
I do this for a living, Scott.
Remember the Gables? Kingfisher Cottage, Bamford Castle. Whatever happened to your residences back home, anyway?
Oh, yeah. They're open to any Horizon racer who needs them.
Feels like the fashion got a lot more interesting at Horizon UK, or was that just me?
I still own that chicken suit.
I was gonna ask about Fortune Island. You didn't happen to, leave any of those million credit chests laying around, did you?
Not that I know of. Sorry.
Cool. Cool. That's fine. And our other little trip.
You brought something back from.
I don't have any Lego for you, Scott.
Lame.
Tribute to Britain get any more perfect?
Ah, spring. The season of new life and new beginnings.
Matt, don't fight!
Sorry if this sounds weird, but you remind me of a good friend from Horizon Australia, and I just have to get it out of my system. Nice driving, boss.
Boom! Glorious summer for the finale. Don't mess with Scotty. He controls the weather. Straight to the festival, kid. Show Mexico how we do it old school.
Here's what I see. A festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. And...
Oh, I'm sorry, it just...
It still gets me.
Horizon UK debuted the festival playlist. I still check that thing, like, daily. Showcase remixes, the Eliminator Battle Royale, the Horizon Super 7, challenge cards with custom roots and props, beauty spots, flares, all this stuff we know and love. I know you don't need me to tell you, you were there, but it's just so
I know, mate. I hear you.
It's hashtag Forzathon. So strap in, put your accelerator foot down.
Whoa, whoa, is it Forzathon?
Sorry, just seeing if the old announcer voice still works.
Give us the tongue, the teeth, and the lips. Give us the tongue, the teeth, and the lips.
Yep, still works.
Right there is why we brought you all the way to Mexico. Nice work, Superboy.
So, time to answer the question. What does Horizon mean to you?
I thought long and hard about this. Look, I know I'm kind of annoying, and I'm not cool, and I'm easily distracted, and my jokes are not always the best, but Horizon gives me a home. They let me hang out with folks like you and do the best job in the world every day. And that means a lot to me.
It wouldn't be Horizon without you, Scotty.
Thanks for taking a high-speed drive down memory lane with me, kid.